Abhiman is one of my favorite films of Mr. Bachchan. Oh. Rakesh sir is somebody who changed dynamics in a big way after Rang De Basanti.
Absolutely.
They're both big powerhouse performers, both Tanvi and Shabana Masi is what I call her.
Please, aap Syami se aap bataiyega ki dekho unki aankhein bahut khoobsurat hain.
Thank you.
Aankhon ki raaz ke bare mein wo kya batana chahenge? Jo apni aankhon se wo bahut kuch keh jaati
hai. Hi, I'm Syami Kher and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama.
That now we know that you like Gulzar Saab and that is the sort of you like Mohammed Rafi and Kishore Kumar. What are the sort of films that you have grown up on? You've had a legacy as well. You have Tanvi Azmi ji,
yes,
who's your aunt, and Usha Kiran ji is your mother.
My grandma.
Is your grandmother. So what are the sort of influences that you had as far as actors and actresses are concerned?
As far as films go, actually it has been very interesting, but my father took us away from the film world because he didn't want us to be brought up in a film atmosphere. So he actually didn't let me watch a film till I was maybe 12, 13 years old.
Okay.
So my growing years has been, he wanted to expose me to a life where he felt there's more to life than just films. So we were out in nature, we were doing stuff. I haven't grown up in Mumbai, I grew up in Nasik. So it's just different cultures that you get exposed to, which I feel in fact really helps a lot in acting, because the more you see life besides just Bandra Juhu, the more you've experienced life. So I'm again grateful to my parents for taking me out to Nasik. With regards to films, when I started watching films, I've been a lover of old cinema a lot. Mr. Bachchan is somebody who I've adored watching on screen. So, like, Abhiman is one of my favorite films of Mr. Bachchan.
Oh, that's
and so I more than the Zanjeer and the Sholes, I like the Abhimans and the Anands. So I have watched a whole lot of old cinema. I love watching old cinema. Besides that, again, you know, I'm through college, chick flicks are something that you enjoy watching. So just like rom-coms is something I enjoy watching. But I also feel that, you know, there's a lot of interesting cinema that's been happening now with socio-political conditions in our country. That's something which I feel cinema has a medium to influence people in a great way. Which is why I feel Mr. Mehra, Rakesh sir, somebody who changed dynamics in a big way after Rang De Basanti.
Absolutely.
So I feel that just so many interesting films that are happening out there. Sports is something that I'm very, very passionate about. So again, so many sports biopics that have been announced. So hopefully that's something which I would love to do.
Oh, that's interesting. And one interesting aspect about Syami Kher that I came to know today is that Nasik mein ye talab mein aur lakes mein swimming karte the, which I found extremely fascinating actually. All right, what have been the influences? Your aunt is, I think, a wonderful actress.
Yes.
Tanvi Azmi ji, and obviously, I think Shabana Azmi ji is someone that you must have interacted with quite,
yes,
quite often as well. So what sort of influence have they been on you? And because when you talk about socio-political subjects, so Shabana Azmi is someone who's known for taking up Javed Akhtar Saab is related to you, and he's someone who's like a pioneer of sorts. So have they influenced you?
They have influenced me in a great way, and I feel that they have... They're both big powerhouse performers, both Tanvi and Shabana Masi is what I call her.
Right.
So, Atya is, I'm a Maharashtrian, so Atya is something that I call Tanvi Masi. So, she's somebody who I've always been very, very close to, and I've always gone to her for a lot of help. And Shabana Masi, in fact, is, I'm kind of auditioning for something, so she's somebody who I've been working on. So, it just feels very good to have them in the family.
Right.
Because they give you so many insights and so many tips that I think is always very helpful. Mm. With regards to, and Shaukat Apa, that's Shabana Masi's mother. She has taught me, I mean, unke saath main Urdu padhti thi, kyunki who better than her.
Absolutely.
So, it's just that influences from there have been there, which feels great. But I've also been somebody who's always wanted to kind of find my own path in life. So when I was auditioning, when I signed on Mirziya, actually nobody in the family knew that I'd signed this film on.
Okay.
So I like to find my own path and then go and tell them that abhi ye ho raha hai, nahi ho raha hai. Right now I'm kind of on the shortlist for this one particular role. So there's nobody in the country besides Shabana Azmi who can pull it off. So I've gone to her for help. So when I need help, I go to her for help.
the interesting part is Kafi Azmi Saab's birthday anniversary was couple of days back, and he's a legendary poet as well. Finally, Siami Kher, I'll have to share something with you. There's a friend of mine in my office, and when he came to know that today we are going to interview you, so he had a message for you.
Okay.
And he said that please aap Siami se aap batayega ki that unki aankhein bahut khoobsurat hain,
so aap aankhon
ka aankhon ki raaz ke bare mein wo kya batana chahenge, jo apni aankhon se wo bahut kuch keh jaate hain.
Thank you so much to your dear friend, and ye bas blessing hai ki mujhe ye aankhein di gayi hai, and it feels great.
It feels great. So that with that wonderful smile and superb thoughts that she has, I wouldn't say old school and old soul, because I think that is a very sensible way of looking at things as well. So thank you very much, Siami, for your time. Wonderful having you, and looking forward to more announcements from you very soon. And all the best wishes, and most importantly, congratulations for successfully managing a phase when you found out who your friends were and who your real relatives were. So congratulations on managing that, because I think that's a sign of wisdom, and we hope that you maintain that when you get success in terms of your movies doing well as well.
Thank you so
much.
Thank you
so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's all we have from Bollywood Rama. Keep on watching.
Hi, I'm Siami Kher, and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama.